It's an early morning here at Data Race, and we are here for the fourth KZN Road and Racing meeting of the year. What is going on, guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we are back here at Data Raceway for another race meeting. Up first we've got the modified cars, followed by sports cars and super GTs and more.
Qualifying. The back was a bit greasy, so I didn't quite do my best time, but it was quick enough to do pole position, so I'm happy, and the car was reliable, sounded good, so happiness.
Awesome. What's your plans for today?
Well, Elton's my main competition in the championship, and we're very close, only 10 points apart, so hoping to pip him in the first race. That's the hope.
Okay, awesome. Good luck out there.
Thank you.
Why don't you tell us what engine you are running here?
All right, it's basically a 2-litre 8-valve, 2.1-litre 8-valve with a Van der Linde head. It's got very nice torque. Yeah, no special secrets. It runs a 300 cam and it's got a nice gearbox from Ken from M-Track. So nice short gear ratio made specially for this track.
How much power are you making?
It's about 130 kilowatts, 132 on a good day.
And four?
I'd forget. I'd lie. I don't know.
Okay.
Ronald will tell you.
Alright, thank you very much, Hank. We'll see you out there.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.